Wagner heat gun. It's called throwing off the hump. Use a bigger blob of clay, just throw off the very top of it. Gives you some advantages and some disadvantages. But it's just the way to do these slides perfect. Perfect as I can do it. See, I'm just centering the very top of my mountain here and pulling up around my finger. Needle tool cuts off the uneven top. This is called necking in. I can make the cylinder smaller, like a teapot spout. Trying to make today is pretty much inch and a half stubbies. Pretty hard to make perfect ones, so I just make a bunch and some of them come out pretty good. Thank you. into the center with my fingertip. Get a little dent in there. And pull the thick clay up around my finger. Necking it in again. Clay shrinks when it dries, and it shrinks again in the kiln, so I can't just use a ruler to measure it. It's going to change by quite a bit, about 13% shrinkage, but it really depends on the shape of the form and all of that to determine just what it'll be. I used the Wagner heat gun on it just to stiffen the clay. It's real sticky and wet, even though I've ribbed it. And it would leave fingerprints on it if I didn't give it a surface a little stiffness. There you get a little idea of how this works.